his arm, my left foot is controlling his arm. It's going to be easy for me now to close the triangle. Boom. Set up. He's got it. One time. Cross the grip. Step number one. Step number two, I'm going to sit up. When I sit up, my right elbow is giving me support. So my left foot now goes to his hip. I'm going to scooch back. When he postures up, that's when I go to the gas pedal. Now I can go for the triangle right here. Sit up, left foot goes to his hip, switch back.